Another episode of Urban Gardening, and today's subject, well, this video subject, is broccoli harvesting. As you can see right in front of you, this is a broccoli plant that had its head harvested. Make a nice clean cut right up under the full broccoli head and take it off. And once you do that, you'll begin seeing little broccoli heads shooting up from the side. Right there. Alright. So now, I'll take you to a broccoli head that needs to be harvested. It's nice and full, big and green, but as you can see, there are yellow spots poking from out. That means the flowers are budding, and it's time for you to get your broccoli off before it gets bitter in taste. All right, now to harvest the broccoli, you're gonna need a sharp knife, and gently place your hand over it. And when you're cutting the broccoli, make sure you get all the head in one good swoop. You want a sharp knife so you can cut through pretty easily. And once it's off, it's off. That's all you need to do. A good sharp knife will make less damage into the plant. So in a couple weeks or a day or two, we will begin seeing new broccoli shoots. This is our second broccoli subject that's going to be beheaded. As you see, starting a bud. We waited just a little bit too late to harvest, but you know, we're going to get it now. So once again, get you a nice sharp knife and get up under the head and go for it. And there's our second broccoli head. All right, once again, have you a sharp knife, less damage on the plant. So basically, you know, if you have broccoli, let it grow, get it big, but if you start to see yellow spots, it's time for it to come off. So have fun in your garden.